exit right to exit 282, I-225 South, Port Aurora, Colorado Springs.
Okay, Garmin.